kitchen tip with Dakota Names Kitchen. You can use an old hutch as a do-it-yourself coffee station. Check out the next picture for a good idea.